stopping now. Two in front here.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. A really good pass. Well, the danger was on, but just a fraction offside. And played in. Well, just the kind of save every goalkeeper would expect to make. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
But he could run onto it here. And he's made headway. Determined defending. Boy. Determined block. Now perhaps they can counter from here. But they dealt with the threat posed. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Strong hand on that one. Baba on the ball. Long range effort. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will. And while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, it clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw-in. Now he must favour the cross. However, nothing comes of it. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Oh, great vision. Well, it petered out. Borg. Oh, lovely ball. And that'll be offside. Akinfenwa. Great ball over the top. Oh, he's lost possession. Opportunity. What a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. It is Sila. Abdullah. Plenty of support here. Well, they've lost the ball. Counter-attacking chance. And continues his run. So a throw-in here. And in the right position to make sure it didn't go all the way through. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Really fine. And that is a free kick artist at work. What a goal it was.
Well, I certainly won't get tired of watching this, because this is a brilliant piece of skill. He imparts so much spin on the ball, as well as getting it up and over the wall.
And blocked for now. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And that is going to be a free kick. And into the last 20 minutes. Gallardo. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. Can they keep it out? And the attack fizzling out. And it's opening up. And a good take under duress there. Abdullah. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Liang. Promising pass. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Well, that's common sense refereeing to play advantage. Oh, could be. Oh, clean through, but he's missed it.
Well, it's a massive chance, but he never really looked in control, did he?
Well, nearly there, this game almost over. And looking at the fans, Stuart, they appear to me to be more than a bit gutted.
Well, they just never got going. People will point fingers towards the centre-backs and keeper, and to be fair, they've been poor, no doubt about that. But they haven't had much protection. There's been so much space for their opponents to operate in, and they've had a field day. The final whistle can't come soon enough.
It's a perfect challenge. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And playing it through. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Good distribution. Lost possession. And support available. Let's fly here! Well, the goalkeeper managed to make the save without much difficulty in the end. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. And he read it superbly. Released it nicely. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
Well, Derek, I thought it was a subpar performance from them. Just didn't look as sharp as normal.
We simply have to focus on this man.
Well, he's a good all-round player. When he's closing the ball down, he does it at pace. When he's linking up the play, he's good at that. But his real attribute and his threat is when he runs in behind defenders. That's when he's at his most dangerous.
Stay tuned, it's live. of the great things about football is that no one knows for sure what's going to happen. Let's see what unfolds here tonight. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And it's going to be fascinating to see how these two sides fare as they come up. And it might be... Oh, thwarted there! And what a piece of defending we've just witnessed. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. And played in. Well, it was caught nicely enough, but the fact of the matter is it wasn't on target. Really good ball there. Well, a vital interception to snuff out the danger. Well, really, the keeper had to react on the fly.
Well, she's brave, she's agile, and she's quick to snuff out the danger. Great piece of goalkeeping.
Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. And he's retrospectively awarded the free kick now, having tried to give them the advantage. Well read to ease the pressure. Carlson. This looks promising. Delivered into the box. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And it's opening up. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. And the short option preferred. Dangerous looking attack. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Well, it wasn't much of an advantage in the end. And he's retrospectively awarded the free kick. And he whips it in. Managed to get it out of there. Well, using the space really well, but now can they push on? But quick thinking defensively. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. Oh, he's through here! Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. Trying to deliver it accurately. And he didn't miss by a massive margin at all. It is Sila. A move of promise on the flank. And it's played into the centre. Well, under no real pressure as he brought the ball down. Now, options are plenty. Delivering it into the box. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? So, back underway following the equaliser. Anderson, another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Well, very effective play in possession. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Benzema. Well, he's beaten his opponent. Is it going to be? And just offside, but by a whisker, my goodness. Sila. And playing it to the goalkeeper. Textbook defending inside the box. Can he do it? Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. Pressure applied. Can they make something of it? Benzema! Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered. Just wanted to get it out of there. That's effective pressure, high up the pitch. Can they forge ahead? Oh, it's just over. So unlucky.
Well, it's a cheeky attempt, but it just doesn't come down in time.
Invincibles have it back. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? So almost at the break here, and not quite going to plan for the home side. Work to do, Stuart.
Well, it's certainly been an open gap.
Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance. So back underway. 3-1 the score. And defensive play to be applauded. Abdullah. And the Invincibles pushing forward with options available. And beating her opponent. That is that for the first half here. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Abdullah. Just the challenge that was required. Outrageously skillful. Now attacking possibilities for Invincibles. Well, disappointing end to the move. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Plenty of support here. Is this the moment? Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. They're going for the short one. Good looking cross. Clearance needed to be better. alert piece of defending. Gutierrez has it. Opportunity. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
Possession lost. Can he find the right pass? Can he finish this? And nicely parried away. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And behind it's gone for a corner. Now sending it in. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Chance. Is it going to be? And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Marvellous anticipation.
Message for Javier Santiago, attending his first game here today. So welcome, Javier, and I hope you have a fantastic game.
Takes aim. And a goal! They just can't subdue him. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Invincible's looking dangerous. Will it be? Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. They're really pressing their opponents. Well, that's the Invincible's turn now. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, they promised much on the break, but ultimately delivered little. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. And into the last 20 minutes. And that'll be offside. Well, spot on with that challenge. Could pull one back here, but no! What a glorious opportunity squandered to get back into this.
Well, that had to go in, didn't it? I just can't see them turning this around now.
Carlson. Struggling to keep the ball, the Invincibles. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. She's made a really important challenge. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Can he do it from miles out? And the keeper diving to thwart him.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. Who can they pick out? And dealing with the danger. Nice weight on the pass. But how well he did to cut that one out. Abdullah. It is Sila. Bad place to lose the ball. Oh, it's a superb challenge. Very timely. they know they need to stop him. And crossing towards the far post. And that is offside. Plenty of support here, but they dealt with the threat posed. Space on the flank. Cross fired over, and you need your defender to take charge. Just straying offside. On to Benzema. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.
Well, Derek, I thought it was a subpar performance from them. Just didn't look as sharp as normal. I don't think they deserved anything from...
Everything I wear and my fake on my bank account. Skin brown like a sticker. I don't see nobody, I don't care about these things. And I can't push your brand if it's not six figures. Made double when it gave me the work.